The weather for the week ahead now on BBC One from Philip Avery.